a dreary Yankee prison, where a rebel soldier lay. By his side there stood a preacher, ere his soul should pass away. And he faintly whispered, "Parson," as he clutched him by the hand. "Oh, parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the Southland? Will my soul pass through the Southland, through all Virginia grand? Will I see the hills of Georgia and the green fields of Alabama? Will I see that little church house where I pledged Parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the Southland?" Was for loving dear old Dixie in this dreary cell I lie. Was for loving dear old Dixie in this northern state I die. Will you see my little daughter? Will you make her understand? Oh, parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the Southland? Then the rest.